What are we doing, Ellie?
We're gonna test this shield of rival boxing. You can get hit by a tank, by a missile, or get hit by a baseball bat. Russ Amber, the founder, the CEO, and the trainer himself. We're gonna try it right now.
We'll see if this shit works.
Yeah, this shit works. Get 911 on speed dial just in case it doesn't.
Okay, it's all set.
Squeeze the two sides together. At least squeeze the two sides together.
Okay, we got the doctor on medical attention here, on standby.
All right. Now I'll start off soft. Okay. You can tell me to go harder or harder. Okay.
Okay. Harder.
That's easy.
Harder. Harder.
Jesus.
Harder. 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 Harder.
Harder. Harder. Ain't no
This rival me. That's not rival. We
there we go. Last one.
All right.
Going for a fucking home run. Ay, ay, ay.
Matt, you know what? Chavez Jr. punches like that. Because he hits him at the same
right.
time.
Please,
come in time.
You won't feel it with that?
No. Sorry. I need to wear this next time.
Ellie, do you feel it? Do you feel anything?
No. You feel a little bit, but nothing. Nothing. That's crazy.
Pass the test.
There it is.
This is legit.
That's legit.
Because Russ is a great baseball player, and he could probably knock the ball out of the park.
Well, I wouldn't go that far, but I get a single, though. I get a single out of it.
But this is legit.
That's good.
Not bad. Enough. I can take a back down. I feel like
sure. Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen.
There you have it. Russ Amber, trainer, BusinessReport.com, and Basic Back Reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.